they said it with serious ease. We were way past the fondness. Slumber through to it out in the deep. Took the brunt of the boulder. Couldn't have something they couldn't see. Made a mess of the border. With a new strain of a disease. Didn't know what they started. Stark asymmetries. Folded overnight. Created something deep. Tenfold.
Good evening to you and a warm welcome to the part of West London where the King's Road and Fulham Road meet, Stamford Bridge. I'm Derek Ray, perched here on the commentary gantry, and sitting alongside me to provide expert analysis is Stuart Robson. And the general feeling is we should be in, and it might be. A tremendous block. Going short. Terrific piece of anticipation. Constantly thwarted. And clears the danger. And a look at the Chelsea starting 11. Edouard Mendy starts in goal. Antonio Rudiger plays with Azpilicueta in central defence. N'Golo Kante starts alongside Mateo Kovacic in central midfield. And leading the line today is Timo Werner. Danger averted. Well, Manchester United have chosen this particular shape. David De Gea begins in goal. Harry Maguire plays alongside Rafael Varane in central defence. Fred starts alongside Bruno Fernandes in central midfield. And the front pair, Cristiano Ronaldo, starts together with Marcus Rashford. Top class defending. Given his magnificent form, then there's every reason to believe that Cristiano Ronaldo will make an impact here.
I would describe him as majestic when he's playing at his best. He glides past defenders, he's got that ability to run with the ball into open space, he can pick out a pass, he can wriggle out of tight situations. He's the most creative player on the field today.
Well, it has come to nothing. Scott McTominay, given away by Ronaldo. And good pressure high up the pitch. Bruno Fernandes. Will it lead to the goal that puts them ahead? Terrific save. And he's fired over the corner. He just missed that little bit of attacking spark. Goalkeeper's ball. And Chelsea moving the ball forward. What can they do from here?
Oh, the crossbar is still reverberating. And a goal to give them the lead. They have their reward.
Well, as you can see here, the initial attempt is good, but his reaction is brilliant. He was so alert there.
So on they go again. And that really should shake up United. Can they find a response now? And he's won the ball. Ronaldo, and will it be the leveller?
Well, if truth be told, he made it rather straightforward for the keeper.
Well, he knows it. That is a real waste of a great opportunity.
And it's teed up for Ronaldo. Oh, a stellar piece of defending.
Well, far from the most accurate pass you're likely to see. Throw in to come.
Extremely sloppy in possession. Mount. A really sumptuous ball. And still dead. And it might be. Well, whatever way you slice it, that was a terrible miss.
Well, he'll know what a bad miss that was. I'm not sure how he got that off target.
Rashford. Rashford. And thwarted there following the cross. Reece James. Not the pass he had in mind. Marcus Rashford. Over the touchline for a throw-in. Well, racing past his man. Electing to cross into the centre. Well, not the best clearance. Very clear who got the last touch. So a corner coming up. And there's the delivery. And cleared away. Rashford. Rafael Varane. It's with McTominay. Well, didn't seem to be too much in that offside decision. Spot on with that tackle. Ronaldo on the move. Well, he's thwarted him almost effortlessly. And this might not be the ideal situation for them. Oh, my goodness! He's caught that so well! A goal of the highest class! Fantastic technique!
So, back underway. One goal apiece here.
Well, not the greatest pass. Easily intercepted. Considerable momentum, courtesy of Ronaldo. But what can he produce from here? Well, that's gone out, and it is going to be a goal kick. Pull from the keeper, and they'll come again. Well, it still could be dangerous. And he read it well defensively. Good pressure high up the pitch. Alex Tellez. Going to be comfortable in bringing that ball down.
Can they hit on the break?
But really sticking to their task defensively. Sancho. On to Bruno Fernandes.
Can they forge ahead? Well, they would have done had it not been for the keeper.
Well, they should be ahead now. Yes, it was a good save, Derek, but he should score from there.
And the first 45 minutes have come and gone here at Stamford Bridge. Well, as is often the case, Jadon Sancho so difficult to contain in the first half. What did you make of his performance?
Well, they weren't at their best, but with that equaliser, you can see why he's so important to this team. Hopefully they can get more of the ball to him in the second half so he can show us his ability.
And as the second half commences, both sides can reflect on a first half in which they were so very evenly matched. It's with Alex Tellez. It's with McTominay. Not the best challenge, free kick. Well, the card is out, and it's yellow.
Yeah, it's clumsy and it's late. Definitely a yellow card.
Rashford. It's a neat move. Well, he made sure there was absolutely no way through. Delivering it. Well, no end product. Rashford. Ronaldo is at the far post. Well, he got the touch on the ball, and so a corner it'll be. And still dangerous. McTominay. This attack looks highly promising. Now sending it in. Not increasing the pressure. Another corner it is. And he's fired over the corner. No trouble at all as far as the keeper was concerned. And it crossed the touchline, so a throw in here. Rashford. Well, he's beaten his man comprehensively. Just unable to take advantage of that developing situation. On and on he goes. Well, they're going to be very cross with themselves because that was a wasted opportunity. And the danger is averted. Went in strongly, decisively. Rashford. Diogo Dalot on the ball. Oh, really good header. Really fine goalkeeping.
Well, just take a look at the stats. They've certainly created enough chances to be ahead by now. They really need to start taking one or two of them to press home their advantage.
They've given it away. Sancho. Can he put them in front? Well, it was a wonderful chance, but the goalkeeper comes through.
Yes, Derek, we have to give credit to the keeper, but surely he should have scored there. That's a big, big chance.
That's high-level goalkeeping.
Well, that's a fantastic save. He's such a good keeper.
Who can he pick out? And the keeper was finally able to claim it.
Well, what a great piece of goalkeeping. Firstly, the save, and then the recovery. Brilliant from him.
And a really fine piece of goalkeeping.
Well, I'm not sure that was the right decision. Easy save in the end.
Chilwell. Now, counter-attacking possibilities here. Well, that break looked so promising, but nothing coming from it. And with that, the attack fizzles out. Pulisic. Oh, good idea, but overcooked. No problems for the keeper. Bruno Fernandes. Can they take advantage? And they could do damage. And touched onto the frame of the goal, but into the keeper's gloves. Eccentric goalkeeping. Bruno Fernandes. Good pressure. Can they make something of this? Well, spot on with that challenge. Determined defending. Not quite the clearance they were hoping for. Well, so, and the referee says penalty. And on the back of that decision, now it's a caution.
Well, it's a tight call, but in the end, I think he's got it right. A penalty and a yellow card.
To give them the lead here. And there it is. Perfectly executed. What a big moment in the dying embers. Will it prove decisive here? Not that especially. The tackle completely missed time, and you would expect a booking under the circumstances. And he does produce the yellow card.
Yeah, and it certainly deserved a yellow. It's a poor challenge, you have to say.
From a long way out, and how close it was.
Well, when you can strike a ball like that, it's always worth a try.
And United will switch things around personnel-wise.
Now we're inside the final 15 minutes.
Kai Havertz.
Kovacic. Fantastic work to thwart the danger. Bruno Fernandes.
Well, just listen to this crowd. They want a bit more. They know there's still plenty of time to find an equaliser.
Oh, they could finish here, Stuart. And De Gea, absolutely brilliant goalkeeping. More than decent, this, from United. Bruno Fernandes, and no way through.
Well, it's going to be a great finish here. These Chelsea fans are ramping up the noise now. They're surely going to get another chance before the end.
Now, Chelsea unable to retain possession. This might be the perfect counter-attacking opportunity. Well, he's lost the ball. We might very well have late excitement here. 5 minutes to go and just one goal between them. And a fine tackle. Fred. Rashford. It needs an accurate cross. Well, it's a wild attempt. He needed something better. Offside, however.
Well, you're right. He didn't know it was going to be offside, and that was a shocking miss.
Here's a change for Manchester United. Timely intervention. The onus is on Chelsea to be positive with time running out. 2 minutes of stoppage time coming up. And the counter looks on here. Options available. It's there for him. And he scored not once, but twice. They simply cannot stop him. And no wonder he's enjoying himself.
Well, I won't get tired of watching this. It's an outstanding bit of play. Just look how far he runs with the ball. That's a great goal.
So the ball is moving again. So the final whistle, and Chelsea take nothing at all from this fixture. What did you make of it?
You're absolutely right, Derek. They really struggle to get to grips with the game. They always seem second to the ball, and then just a few mistakes at the back, and it's cost them. Poor performance all round.
Ideal weather conditions for football here in West London. We're at Stamford Bridge. I'm your match commentator, Derek Ray, at the microphone. And sitting alongside me is the former Arsenal, West Ham and Coventry midfield player, Stuart Robson. And with the game just moments away now, this really ought to be a superb watch. It is Chelsea versus Barcelona.
Thanks, Derek. Well, both managers will be reminding their players of starting the game quickly, pinning the opposition back, playing the ball forward and regaining possession as quickly as possible. Hopefully we get a really good game here.
Conte. Now just the tackle that was needed. And the goalkeeper under no pressure. And a look at the Chelsea starting 11. Edouard Mendy stands between the posts. Antonio Rudiger plays with Azpilicueta in central defence. N'Golo Kante starts alongside Mateo Kovacic in central midfield. And the striker of choice today is Timo Werner.
and the Barcelona shape looks like this.
Marc-André Ter Stegen in goal.
Sergi Roberto plays with Jordi Alba in the fullback positions. Frenkie de Jong plays with Ousmane Dembele in the wide positions. And operating an attack today...
Oh, Derek, great opportunity here.
In it goes! An early opening statement in this match. And look at the celebrations.
We're back underway, and 1-0 it is. Let's see what happens next. And Chelsea moving the ball forward. What can they do from here? Timely intervention.
High pressing at its best. That's how to blunt the edge of the opposing attack. Havertz. It opens up for Havertz. Well, nearly shaving the crossbar with that powerful effort. And space to exploit, maybe. Depay. Making progress. Can they square the game? Well, difficult angle, good try.
Well, he took a chance there, and you have to say that was a great effort from that position.
An important interception. De Jong. Memphis Depay! Oh, he wasn't ruthless enough in front of goal. Keeper has it now. In behind for him to chase. Mount. Can he put it away? Oh, crucial tackle. Brilliant. De Jong. So a throw in here. Showing a real will to win the ball. Pierre-Emerick Aubameyang. Given away by Barcelona. Mount. And space to cross it. Won it back. Havertz. And they'll be happy to have regained possession. Pierre-Emerick Aubameyang's well-timed pass here. And it nestles in the back of the net. Barca are level. So back underway following the equaliser. Pedri. An alert intervention. What can Chelsea do from this position? Could be! And really tried to blast that one past the keeper, but his radar was a bit off. De Jong. Araujo. Dembele. And here's Memphis. Oh, he's given it. Penalty. And an opportunity now for them to jump in front.
Well, there might have been a case for a yellow card, but the referee didn't see it that way.
Well, Derek, it's a foul, yes. A penalty, absolutely. But for me, it's not a yellow card. The ref has got that right.
This to give them the advantage. And confidently converted.
Goal for
It'll be interesting to see whether or not Chelsea can articulate an appropriate reply. Pierre-Emerick Aubameyang.
Might be a chance here. Oh, he did superbly well to get back there and thwart him.
Well, almost at half-time, not quite, but a story of Chelsea behind in this game.
Oh, big chance here, Derek.
Magnificent defending. Useful looking ball. And it goes to square the game. What a contest this is turning out to be.
Well, back underway here. And they've split the four goals between them so far.
Advantage, Barcelona.
But no discernible advantage. And quite rightly, free kick awarded.
1 minute of stoppage time has been added on. Azpilicueta on high alert. Werner. And so the first half draws to a close here in West London.
Well, Memphis Depay in the first half, absolutely out of this world. Stuart, so enjoyable to watch.
Well, he was excellent in that first half. He almost ran the game at times with his passing ability. Unless he's marked better in the second period, he'll continue to dictate the flow of this match.
So they get the ball rolling in the second half. Even Steven here. So little to choose between the sides.
And the flag was up in good time. It's offside.
Well, he should have realised that was going to be offside. That's a poor decision to play that pass.
Mateo Kovacic. Pulisic now.
Well, Barca have the ball once more.
Barcelona, free kick. It'll be here. Depay.
Well, nothing comes of it.
Space and time for the cross. Well, it looks so. And the penalty has been given here.
Now to restore their lead here.
And the keeper denies them from the spot.
So the corner played into the box. Nice and easy for the keeper.
Now, what's the keeper playing at? Well, the keeper had a lot of ground to cover. Splendid save.
Here it is now, a substitution.
And over comes the corner. He succeeds in clearing it. Can they nudge in front? And a goal it is to put them in front again. No less than they deserve.
Well, having fallen behind, let's see what sort of response we get from Chelsea in this game. Pressing high to win the ball.
This attack looks highly promising. Played towards the near post. Not fantastic defending. Let's see if it helps the opposition.
Well, it came to nothing in the end. Ansu Fati.
Depay. A wonderful intervention.
Good bit of pressing.
Well, that's a pass of high quality. Superb stop. Mateo Kovacic. Werner. This could square the game. And the defender got the last touch. That'll be a corner.
Well, just listen to the fans. They know this is a big chance here.
Who can they pick out? Well, no way through. Kovacic. And a fine tackle. Can they hit on the break? Well, that break looked so promising, but nothing coming from it. Depay. Promising position, this. Oh, couldn't quite find his teammate.
Well, the Chelsea fans are really getting behind their team here. But will it be enough? What a finish we're going to get to this game.
Well, they might be onto something. He just needs to remain icy cool. And top-notch as well as brave goalkeeping.
Well, he comes off his line at just the right time. He read that brilliantly.
Depay. Well, if you make your move too early, you're always in danger of being ruled offside. And really pressing their opponents. And Pulisic has it. Clean challenge. Pulisic. Credit to them for winning back possession. Werner. Chance to finish. And effectively parried away by the keeper. Options in the centre. A very effective challenge put in.
Well, that was a great save. But the way they're playing at the moment, the equaliser can't be far away now.
And they could face difficulties here. Depay pulls it back. Oh, yes! A goal! Exactly what they were looking for, and he's come up with it. So the current scoreline, 4-2. Oh, that's an interesting pass. On and on he goes. And behind it's gone for a corner. And now the delivery. Well, a bit short with the clearance. Getting the better of his opponent. Well, the threat was very real. Marvellous defending. Must score! Full credit. Wonderful stop. Tremendously strong in the tackle. And so into the final 5 minutes. Werner. He's in with a chance. That's a great stop.
Well, his reflexes are so good there. That's a fantastic stop.
Who can they pick out? Not the result from the set piece they were looking for. And Kai Havertz. This might be the perfect counter-attacking opportunity. But ultimately, up a cul-de-sac. It has to be! Oh, a goal! How about that for a degree of difficulty? Simply off the charts! Well, how about this? 4-3. Well, if you're wondering about added time, 2 minutes it'll be.
big chance. Oh, yes! It's a revel in the moment.
And the referee signals that this game is officially over, and disappointment for Chelsea, you've got to say. Nothing for them for this game.
Well, Derek, I thought it was a subpar performance from them. Just didn't look as sharp as normal, and I don't think they deserved anything from the game. They need to get a better performance in next time out.
Well, our cameras are firmly affixed to Memphis Depay. Yet another superb performance, you've got to say.
Well, he looked a top-class...